Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine and I am fine too. As you know, this is a maths period class and you know we have started our first unit, which is numbers and arithmetic operations. As from the name arithmetic operations, you know there are four arithmetic operations: plus, minus, addition, subtraction. So in our previous lecture class, we started a new topic which was DeMath rule. So in DeMath rule, there is a sequence of arithmetic operations. The order to solve first, but what at first? So the sequence is as from name, as from DeMath rule, is D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. So it is DeMath rule. Okay, so students, we are going to do some more questions of DeMath rule today. First of all, open your copies, mark date and day on your pages, and draw margin lines on both sides of the page. Okay class, so it's page number 15 and question number 6, part D to I. We are going to solve part G now. So again class, we have to solve first division. Here we have division sign, multiplication sign and subtraction sign. There is no addition sign. So addition ko humne pehle hi cut kar diya. Now we will solve first division. 120 divided by 12. As you all know, 12 into 10 is 120. So 120 divided by 12 is 10. The other values will be written as it is written. So division step has been completed. We mark a tick here. Now other is, second step is multiplication. So class, the sign of multiplication is here. 10 into 3 is 30. And minus 15 will be written as it is written. Now multiplication step, it has also been completed. Okay. Now our last step is last subtraction. So we will do subtraction here. 30 minus 15 is 15. So our answer is 15. Yes, we did it class. So class, I have done question number 6, part D and part G for you. And you have to solve the remaining part by yourself. It's a very easy concept. What you have to do, you have to follow the sequence. If you will not follow the sequence, so your answer will not be correct. So you have to follow the order of arithmetic operations. Okay class. And on page number 18, look at this class, page number 18, part 1, sorry, question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3. Question number 1, which is fill in the blanks. You have to do it by yourself. And 2 is true and false, and 3 is select the correct answer from the given options. This is your book up and you have to do it by yourself. As the concept has been clear to you, so it's very easy to for you to solve it. Okay, now class, I am writing your maths diary for today. Maths diary, which is page number 18. And question number 6, part A, B, C on your homework copies. Okay, class, it's a very easy concept and it's a very, very interesting concept. So class, do it by yourself, do more practice and do your work neatly always. Okay, I hope you have understood the concept and you enjoyed it. Okay class, so this is our maths e-work for today. That's all. Take care. Allah Hafiz.